If the temperatures dip below zero, there's a risk of pipes freezing in your home.
Yeah, we've had a number of calls today, people asking how you can prevent problems. And Channel 11's Renee Kaminsky went to the expert. She is live now with what you can do inside your home. Renee?
There are so many questions that need to be answered. First of all, should you run your faucets throughout the house or not? And what are the chances that you're going to wake up tomorrow and your pipes are going to be frozen? To find out, I went to see a local plumber in his house to see how he's protecting his home.
Who are the people who should worry about their pipes freezing tonight?
A lot of people that have the older houses that weren't well insulated.
To find out what you can do to keep your water pipes from freezing tonight, we checked in with a local plumbing expert who said even if your pipes have never frozen before, they could tonight.
They may freeze due to the wind blowing outside, the chill factor, how it's hitting the house.
So be on the safe side, should you drip your faucets tonight?
Yes, you should run a couple faucets. Let the faucets drip so that the water will still move through the pipes.
Drip hot or cold water. We're told it really doesn't matter. But if you know you have areas that have frozen before, then go ahead and open those cabinet doors to expose interior pipes to heat. But if you are really worried, plumbing experts say to shut off your water, but make sure you drain those pipes afterward.
If it's a lever valve, just to pull it on, push up. And then you have the wheel valve, which is just a clockwise turn to shut off the main water to the house.
So if you take every precaution and you still get those frozen pipes, I'm told to use a blow dryer against those pipes until they unfreeze. But under no circumstances, I'm told, are you ever to use a blowtorch. Reporting live tonight, I'm Renee Kaminsky, Channel 11 News.
Great advice, Renee. Thank you. We're making it easier for you to find help in this extreme cold. We have a list of every power and utility company, county by county, all in one easy-to-find resource on the homepage of our website, WPXI.com.